Turns out, according to the book, that the former president found his vice president condescending. He thought that he rambled on, and even wanted to replace him on the 2012 ticket with Hillary Clinton. And Biden was left looking lost and bereft, roaming through the East Room there. Also a bit awkward because President Obama began this way.
Thank you. Vice President Biden, Vice President. That was a joke. That was all set up.